Femtosecond laser-assisted cataract surgery. Is it worth it? Let's find out. Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist and cataract surgeon. In my cataract practice, I perform both laser-assisted cataract surgery as well as standard manual cataract surgery. So what is laser-assisted cataract surgery? Laser-assisted cataract surgery is when we use a laser called a femtosecond laser to perform some of the steps that we typically do by hand during your cataract surgery. This is the same type of laser that we use to create flaps in LASIK surgery. When we do this laser procedure, we start by taking 3D photos of your eye. We calculate a plan and execute that plan with a push of a button. The laser can do things like create wounds, create cuts on the outer layer of your cataract, soften your lens to make it easier to remove, as well as correct astigmatism on the surface of your cornea. The laser that I use in my surgical practice can also make markings for a lens called a toric lens, which we can use to correct astigmatism, which is when your eye is shaped more like a football than a baseball. So what are the advantages? I think the biggest benefit for laser-assisted cataract surgery is astigmatism management. This can really help us in getting the refractive results that you and your eye surgeon want to achieve. Another benefit to laser-assisted cataract surgery is that this laser can also soften up the lens a little bit, so it can result in less energy to remove the cataract and less time inside the eye. The laser is just more precise than a human hand. There are certain lenses, like multifocal lenses, where centration is extremely important. Having the femtosecond laser do some of the steps that can determine things like lens centration is very useful in these types of lenses. There are some disadvantages to femtosecond laser. The biggest disadvantage is going to be cost. Most insurances will not cover the cost of a femtosecond laser-assisted cataract surgery, so you'll have to pay out of pocket for this premium service. Doing the laser also means that there are going to be two steps to the surgery, the laser portion and then the surgery portion. In most surgery centers and hospitals, the laser is actually in a different room than the operating room. Also, besides astigmatism correction, there is no known benefit. Studies have demonstrated a similar rate of complication between laser-assisted cataract surgery and manual cataract surgery. I find that there are some people who really benefit from laser-assisted cataract surgery and some who really don't get any benefit. I would recommend laser-assisted cataract surgery for those who need astigmatism correction. Another time where I do find this laser very helpful are for patients with very dense lenses, as the laser can soften up some of the lens, as well as those who may have a more complex cataract from conditions such as pseudoexfoliation or prior trauma. There are some people who cannot get femtosecond laser. When you do not dilate well, we cannot do many of the steps of femtosecond laser surgery. We can still correct corneal astigmatism, but because of the poor dilation, we cannot really access the rest of the lens. A lot of the steps of laser-assisted cataract surgery cannot be performed, including the softening of the lenses. There are certain anatomical features that may make it difficult to do this procedure. And then there are conditions like tremors or high anxiety where we may not be able to do the procedure at all. If you are interested in laser-assisted cataract surgery, make sure you talk to your doctor to determine whether you are a good candidate, as well as whether this is something that would benefit you. If you are proceeding with femtosecond laser-assisted cataract surgery, the process really depends on the surgery center or hospital. In the places that I've worked at, the laser is actually in a separate room than the operating room. During the laser portion, we typically do not give you much sedation because we do need you to cooperate and follow instructions. After numbing drops, there is a device that is used to stabilize your eye. The team will then take several photos of your eye, and the machine will formulate a plan for the femtosecond laser. As the laser fires, it is very important not to talk or move, and the procedure can take anywhere from a few seconds to a few minutes, depending on factors such as the type of laser or how dense your cataract is. After that laser procedure, your surgeon will take you to the operating room to perform the rest of the surgery. Every surgeon is different. In my practice, I typically offer femtosecond laser for those who want astigmatism correction and for those who are getting a premium lens, such as a multifocal lens, as I find that the laser is helpful in optimizing these results. If you are interested, talk to your eye doctor or surgeon whether femtosecond laser is an available option to you and whether there would be any benefits to proceeding. I hope this was informative and helpful. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.